show only. Well, he's exactly what says, the show only. It's 63% off, and it's adorable. It has the faux pearls there at the boat neck, and I love the bishop sleeve on this for $18.99. 738-816 is a rayon poly span blend, and we're talking about black, that deep fuchsia that you're seeing on Tamara, or the gorgeous gray. The last time this was on air, it was $30. And before we go any farther, I have to introduce Becky Wright, my girlfriend Becky, who I love shopping with. She understands fit. She understands fashion and style. And if you have any questions at all about this brand, she's the one to call in and say hi to and ask the question.
Yeah, please do.
Share with us a little detail about this brand.
Well, you guys built it. This is the house you built. You were calling and saying, I want something that's classic. I've got to get into the office tomorrow. I want quality. So we made it. So you built it. You asked for it. We made it. Gramercy 22 is hearkening back to classic design. Those of you that say, man, they just don't make things the way they used to.
Right.
Gramercy 22 absolutely does.
The first one, though, Becky, that we're starting with, seriously, $18.99.
This is nuts, you guys. Absolutely.
Gosh.
There's no reason on God's green earth this should be this price, because it's gorgeous fine gauge.
Yes.
This is that beautiful.
Feels expensive.
Right? Listen, everything about this line sure does.
And this is your gray choice.
Isn't that pretty?
I love the classic black. We all need that classic black.
Agreed.
And then the deep fuchsia.
Well, you saw that on Tamara.
I mean,
you're getting the pearl detail, which is something so unexpected. And those of you that love to layer, you're still going to get all that detail next to your pretty face. But what I love about it is full fashioning through the armholes. Those of you that are kind of construction snobs, you're saying, oh, yeah, I see that a mile away. This is not cut and sew. This is not just slap a sleeve on to a body and call it a day. No, this is woven. So best of the best quality in rayon and poly. And then we built in a slight bishop sleeve. So what I like about it, it's not so exaggerated that I couldn't put it into the jacket I'm wearing, but it's also really strong to wear by itself. So if you're just going to do a gorgeous skirt, a beautiful trouser, now you've got this statement, kind of statement moment at the sleeve.
So the bishop sleeve is more of like a little balloon.
Kind of a ballooning? Exactly right. And then it tapers down into that little bit of ribbing at the sleeve opening.
Oh, now I love it with the host pick pant and that gorgeous window pane plaid. Isn't that fun? And that pop of color. I don't know about you, but I get the winter doldrums.
I'm telling you what. You know what? Anybody right now that's asking me about, man, do you think I should stay in my job? I don't know if I'm happy. I'm like, stop it. It's January. Stop talking that way.
You are my therapist.
But isn't that true? People start questioning all their life's decisions because they haven't seen the sun.
Maybe
in
I need
six
to go
weeks.
Back to school.
Yes.
And my husband's like, what?
Everybody's back at school.
I'm like, I don't know. You're right.
But I blamed it on that blood moon, too. I think it was
they named it something, Blood Wolf Moon.
Wolf Moon.
I've never heard of such a crazy thing.
So listen, stay put. Hold on. Let's just wait till the sun comes out again.
Just buy a pop of color.
I'm telling you what.
We're your therapist tonight. If you just buy a pop of fuchsia, it's a game changer.
Yeah, and hold off on the enrolling in the classes. Just hang on.
Let's just start your job.
But I'm telling you what, you get a great piece like this, and so many of us have so many fun events. Whether, you know, for me, it could be I'm running into the office. I don't know how fun that is, but what I like is having a couple new pieces that gives you that new lease on life. You feel great in it, and start with good fabrics that feel good. When you do fine gauge knits, they're smoother, they're softer against the skin. So anybody with tactile issues, if you're real sensitive skin,
now you're wearing this one too, right, honey?
I am, and I wanted to show you can still layer.
So good on you.
Isn't that neat? Because you still get that neat neckline. The jacket, of course, is strong, but you don't want it. You know, have you ever had that jacket moment where you're like, ooh, I'm getting hot, and then you look down and you go, well, I'm leaving it on. Because it's not, you don't have a cute bottom, you don't have a cute top on underneath. Well, now you have all that attractive neckline, pretty slimming quality in the darker colors, which I love. And guys, remember, this is Gramercy, so this is high-end designer knitwear. We just happen to be clearing it out.
What's the inspiration for the brand? Is it a place in New York City?
It is, and it's very shishi poo-poo. It's a little area. It's kind of an enclave. Lots of history there. There's a beautiful park called Gramercy Park, and there are only keys. It's a keyed private park, so only about 300 folks around the park have access.
You are kidding.
So it is, you know, it's like old money, classic design. So those of you that live in Manhattan, you've walked those brown stone streets. You understand the kind of quality we're talking about.
I can't wait to go to this park. Who do I know?
Who's the key? I might have to do one of these. I might have to. What's on the other side?
We'll let you know. Okay, so 63% off, but what we're saying is the ladies that do have a key to that park are dressing to the nines, are dressing in that classic fit, that really beautiful feel to the fabric.
That's right.
You know, if you were to go and meet them for the ladies who lunch, and you give them a hug or you pat them on the back, and you're like, oh my gosh, that's expensive.
Well, and you know, isn't that funny?
That's what that feels like.
Yeah, it really is. When you see those gals, you know, at Bible study, at the office, sort of in your world, in your sphere,
yeah.
You know that woman, and you might be that woman.
Sure.
You're saying, listen, that's my calling card. My gals, my girlfriends understand I'm the well-dressed one in our group. Beautiful
yeah.
length. I think that's something we don't often see in knitwear, is you'll get something that's cut very short, like the old twin set.
Sure.
Well, I don't know who that's flattering for. How about legs?
I love the venting, too,
is
right?
Is that genius? So, tuck it. You could certainly tuck it in. We have a darling pencil skirt coming up. I think you have more versatility at this length to either leave it out or tuck it in.
Okay, so let's pop up a sizing chart. How does this fit? Is it classic true to fit?
I would say classic fit on
okay.
this one, pretty bust line. If you're new to Gramercy 22, I think you can be confident using your conventional size. That's the first row across. So if you're 14, get the large. Now, if you're new to us, you can measure your bust. So for example, if that's 44 inches, order the extra large. If it's 54 inches, order that 3X and get ready for stretch. Something you can launder at home, even with those fancy
pearls.
Even
with the fancy pearls.
Yeah, isn't that neat? So you don't have to fuss with this line. There's
yeah.
no dry clean, even though the pieces look like they should be. You know, they
mm-hmm.
have that kind of she sort of vibe. They're still all laundered at home.
I love that. And we're talking $18.99. And this show only reminds me of a once only. But it is just for this hour. If we have a once only popping up, that will be our guarantee that it is the lowest price that it will ever go. But for this show only, $18.99, when it was selling for over $30. Is that right, Mike? Oh, and by the way, I'm getting calls about my jewelry that I've been wearing.
Whoa.
This is Dallas Prince coming up in Tucson. We're flying out to Tucson, Arizona in about 10 days. So all the jewelry that I'm wearing, we're going to be broadcasting live in the desert. And it's her Pod Parasha Sapphire, Becky.
Is that gorgeous?
And it looks so great with that fuchsia. So that a lot of you are calling in on my jewelry. So you can look forward to that on February 1st in Tucson, Arizona. But $18.99, this show only. You might want to get more than one. The black seems to be the favorite. Okay, I'll grab that one. The classic black.
Pretty, pretty.
Oh, it is so pretty.
Well, and this is what I think is so neat, is that balloon sleeve. We've been hearing a lot about the season of the sleeve, but often you'll see a big, sort of big, voluminous touch at the fingertips. Well, I don't know how I'm supposed to type a darn thing, how I'm supposed to live my life. Something like this still gives you that statement sleeve volume here, but when it nips in, I think it's easier to play with.
Yeah.
So if Tamara wants to just scooch that up and get a little bit more of a blouson look, she sure can.
Okay, so it was $30 the last time it aired. This show only for $18.99. Maybe grab the black and grab that deep fuchsia. I promise you, when you put on a pop of color, you feel energized. Even if you have a cold or if you haven't been feeling well, Becky, that's something else that January brings. It's that under the weather feeling.
Isn't that true?
The doldrums, the cold weather, the gray skies, and it's going to be sub-zero for the next week here.
I'm going to get you some zinc. We're going to go tanning. We're going to do whatever it takes. We're going to get ourselves out of this
funk. She was born on a sunny day. I have to say it at least once a show with her. She's Miss Positivity.